Greetings, everyone, and welcome to A Furious Friday. The last Furious Friday got deleted because I'm a jackass and deleted. I had too many videos open, so I'm playing with WcKaczek or WcKaczek. I shared a game with him on War of the Ring. So he's going to turn some tournament practice in, and I'm trying to get furious. So let me just make sure that the audio is also recording. It is. Okay, so we are good to go. We will be doing the regular start today. Actually, I will go to Munich. Now, it's going to be on a rail line. It's going to be on a rail line. Go on a rail line. Stop zooming in. I'm having problems with the interface. It's been too long since I played this game. I'm getting furious. Superhero start wasn't too bad last time. I think I won with it. Yeah, I'll do the superhero start. No. No superhero. We're gonna do the basic Scott sword. Alright, time for the Scott sword start. That's probably what he's gonna face in the tournament. Alright, everyone, so I'm gonna be going through what I'm doing and my thoughts. I'm not gonna tell you how to play the game, but I'll be supplying week one. Right away, fast horse. Nice. Pistol. Long night. Fast horse too. A sense of emergency. And Mina, please don't get like the best item ever. Charter carriage, not bad. Okay. We're gonna trade. Actually, no, we're gonna ticket. Ticket. Ticket today. Ticket. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Alright. Nothing's going on in week one. So welcome back to the channel for Fury Dracula people. You might notice there's a big influx of War of the Ring games. I want to get my League games in. I had a huge winning streak. I won like 13, literally 13 in a row, and I just lost the past three this weekend in some heartbreaking games. Heartbreakers. Ooh, the crucifix. I love the crucifix. We're going to keep that. I'm actually going to give it to Mina. Damn. Dogs. Steak. Money trail, good. Another horse. We have all the horses out. That's good. Let's get my ticket economy better. I want to give Mina the crucifix. But I don't feel like it's time to trade yet. So I'm not going to trade until I can get the ticket that I want. I need the ones. So far I've got no ones. Nope. Went for the glue tickets, they call them, which are the one ones. Right now I have really good tickets. Not what I would like. I think I'm going to scan tomorrow just to make sure he's not being a D-bag. Excuse my language, this is a furious Friday, so my language is all over the place, and I'm going to keep talking the entire time. Because if WcKaczek is thinking, he is misdirecting his starting location. Alright. And he's going to move. Alright. The game doesn't really start till week two. First week kind of blows. We're not playing Long Night. We are going to supply. Heavenly Host is good. The steak I'm going to get rid of, though. I'll get rid of the garlic. And I'll get rid of the steak. Blood transfusion. That sucks. Garlic wreath sucks. Plant ambush does not suck. Holy bullets. Hired scouts. Today we're going to check knots. And we're going to check Valona, I believe. Nope. Okay. Let's keep supplying. Pistol's not bad. Lucky fine. Pretty good. Alright, let's get some tickets. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. There we go. There's one. Two ones. One more one, and I'm good to go. Get rid of the 2-2, because 3-2 is better. I think I will ticket to see if I can get the last one. No, I'm going to trade. Trade with Van Helsing. Take that. I'll give you the 3-2. I'll take the crucifix, because she's good with that. I'll give you the dogs. And trade. Yes, I'm going to show you that I have a horse. I have to supply tomorrow so I can get the possible newspaper report so I can get a lead on where he's starting. This is a hidden movement game, but it's a strategy game. Oh, he's rumoring. He is doubling down in his starting location. Okay. Long night. Nope. Keep supplying. Get rid of the dogs. Ooh, nice. I love bullets. Unfortunately, I also like this. I'm gonna get rid of the bullets. And the dogs. Come on! Rifle, yep, okay. You've gotta be effing kidding me. Fuck this game, man. Sorry, I'm pissed off, but I mean, like, I need to be getting. Drac. Well, they're all Drac cards today! I'm getting angry. I'm raging. I am not getting any newspapers when Drac cards. All right. Oh, she can't have two crucifixes. Unfortunately, that has to go. Get train tickets with him. Go to the 3-2. Get the other one. Nope. One more shot. Other one. Nope. Tempted to night supply, but I'm not going to. I'm not desperate yet. Does he have horse? He does, and he's got to keep that. He's got to keep the 3-2. Ticket. Tickets, please. Nope. And. I think. No, we're not gonna scan. I gotta find the last one. I gotta dig for tickets. Okay. Yep. Alright, so this sucks ass. You might get the quick 5 points, quick 7 points. But I do have Vampire Lair. I forgot who has the stake, though. So I can at least get him down to 5 if it matures. No, we're not long nighting. All right, let's apply again. The rifle and the pistol. Oh my god, how many fucking Dracula cards are there? About time. Not gonna help. Holy bullets are not gonna help. Why do I have those? That's gonna go to Seward. Knife. That's their best item. That's gotta buy pistol. Yeah, I did. Yeah, very sad. Need to get that last one. Get rid of the 2-1. Nope. Trade. With Seward. Okay. No. I don't think I'm gonna get there. I'm not gonna get what I need. This is just a rage video. Well, I mean, I'm not favored to win this. This is just for fun, thank God. But I would be fuming if I was playing a tournament game right now, and I have no idea what anything is. Heavenly hosts, shit. Add. Go to the. He's got no item. He's got a trade tonight. Not good. He will supply. Circle, not bad. The wreath is gonna go, believe it or not. Hired scouts. I gotta check. Bari and Rome. I think he hid in 40. Does he have a chartered carriage? Who has the chartered carriage? One, two, three. I'm not getting there. Alright, time to move onto the mainland. Special. Vampire on me. Let's see. I think I will punch. Then I will crucifix. We'll see though. See if this works. Boom! Writing it down. All right. Do a dodge, and then I will do an escape. I don't want to kill him. He's having fun, guys. Both the strengths. Yeah, play the knife. Crucifix again. Skip his bed. I know I could have beaten him with the knife, but it's all good. If he flies away with the bat, I'm gonna make fun of him. That's fine. Gotcha! Slice and dice! Let's see. We're going to be reserving tickets. That's one. Fuck. Oh, that sucks. I'm going to be boned. Might be worth opening that card, but sure. Get on the trail. Probably in 25 right now. That's what I think. No. No. We went to Venice then. Shit. He's a horse. Maybe I will try taking care of it. Could be bad though. Oh well. Remember that 2-1. Reserve ticket. 3-2, pretty good. What does he have since emergency and money trail? What does Mina have? What does Godalming have? She has shit. So I'm just gonna get a ticket, see if I get a better one. We're at the 3-2. Getting a 3-2. We're gonna Bari. Yeah, I should have let him. I should have. Look at his thing back. Aristocratic, too. Not even a fighting vampire. Okay. Alright, so I'll see if we can win the game very quickly. Gracious. By train. I don't have any kind of weapon to help me. I'll take it. There's the one. Yeah, I'll trade with you, Mina, so we can get the, take the vampire lair. Give you the sense of emergency, I guess. Yep. Okay. I'll show you that I have lucky find. Rest. Fast horse. Let's see. Gotta check here. Let's rule it out. Alright, he's going this way. Care about Venice. I'm raging. Family host. Get the dogs for that. I will do Dawn or Dusk, because I know that that's 38. Yep. I'm going to not checking that one either. Somebody get a ticket. Needs better tickets. Okay, much better. I'm just gonna go after Drac, trying a different strategy. Try to find Drac. Let's check Sophia. He'll go to Venice. to a weapon. She does. She will take care of Ennis. Going to reserve tickets. My tickets suck. For this one. Uh-oh, that's a good one. That back in the pool. Nice job. You are going to... I think he's going to... Yeah, take it. Not good. He's going to search. You know what I have. It's all good. Submit. Was there? I'm gonna fly around the map with fast horses. I probably want to be sneaky. Looking where to go. Should I go check out Zaged? WcKaczek. I would probably want to go away from Mina. Maybe we want to put a fog down and hid. And now he's in Athens. One. Could be hiding down here. Could be way out of the way. Should I check Belgrade? No. That's a good... Use a ticket. Check it. Oh, gracious. What does he have? Escape route and blood transfusion. I'm gonna trade with Seward. Two bats for Mina. Just trying to clear it. See if he now goes to C. Then it's Valona. I'm gonna discard the newspaper reports. They're unnecessary at this point. I'm gonna move her to Venice to be a dick. Let's figure out what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna use Hess first and go to 10 if I can get there. Yeah, not that way, but that's fine. So my train, I go check this out. I need to train some stuff anyway. See where he's moving him. Moving her, probably away. Into the lair. Trade. You heavenly host. I need a weapon of some kind. Yeah, view the horse. Okay, it's a check. Ava's taken care of. Two, three. He might be in, one, two, three. Might have gotten 55. Okay, now he's... Thank you. Let's do a regular walk with him. I'm gonna walk to 50. One away. Want to land on track? Okay. All right. He's probably in 56. We're gonna supply. Rumble Lair? No. Let's tank it. I will reveal this one. Yep. What does Mina have? You got some good stuff. What do you have? Brow and blood transfusion. That sucks. Do I need to supply? Yeah, I might as well. Nice. Nice. CJ there. All right. I know he's in 17. Oh, not yet. It's probably a hide. Don't kill the horse. Okay. Phew. No. You might have gone this way. Lucky ass. Let's grab a lair. There's a lair. Take care of this. Supply with her. I will get rid of this. He is going to rest. Get a ticket. Search. Stuck. Okay. She is going to rest. Clear trail is clear. He's in 53 right now. He's in a wolf form, probably to 38. Or I could try to wolf form to 3. Let's see. Is he currently in 53? Going back to Zagreb. Okay. He has no way to move. Miserable. It's money trail, right? He's trying to lair strategy on me. Vampire lair. I might need that though. Good, excellent weather. Here's the crucifix. Okay. He's gonna get tickets. needs to go. Shit. There we go. Steak. Go over to the horse, actually. Some weather. A surprising return. It's one. Four more night supplies. Yeah, I like fun. Okay. I'm gonna take care of that, that new vampire. Let's take care of this. Pistol. Escape route. Let's see. Fire reckless. Thank you. Another reckless. Circle out of. It's a double vampire area, so I know it's not going there. Anyone else? Out. All right. See if he decides to hide there. He is so slow. No. He needs to supply it. Venice is no longer a lair. Should I go by ship? No, I'm gonna move by horse. I'm gonna fly. Or fuck, where that? Yeah, it's fine. Is it Sophia Lair? No, it's not yet. Not yet. Tickets. It's the worst ones. Who has movement? Week two, right? I'm kind of boned here. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. I'm just freaking out about what the hell to do. I don't know. I don't have renewed vigor. I don't have anything to be supplying, so I can jump on Drek. He has another. She's done for the game. Okay. Finally. Does he have a sense of emergency? No, he does not. Did anything good? Oh, he's gonna trade that planned ambush. I'll take the newspaper reports. I need to get a renewed vigor. I think I've lost this game. Okay, here we go. Heroic leap you. Planned ambush you. Stake on you this evening. Yeah, well, it... Save the stake. Kill the horse here. Thank you. gracious. Let's check the discard file. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Fuck. I think I'm gonna need all of them. Sense of emergency might be needed to land on Drek. I'll go to plant. We have excellent weather. Well, no. There we go. I search it. There it is. Okay, so 2 more days left. To a sense of emergency. I gotta trade that. Three from Frankfurt. See if I might kill him. Just try to move them. He also has an escape route, though. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I'm just doing my best. Thank you. see. Alright. Here we go. See if I can get home. Yeah, why not? Have her check out Frankfurt tomorrow. I had no choice. Let's see. I'm gonna ignore anything. Yeah. First status. Yeah, it's time. Start with him. Paris 1. Use a horse to start. Let's check Marseille. makes sense. Shit. Waste. That. Still learning. GG. Nothing I can do about that, guys. Really brutal game. I couldn't. matter. All right. Alright guys, thanks for watching this game. It was pretty brutal. I played decent, but I could not find Dracula. And I think I was oversupplying and moving too much, or undersupplying and moving too much to chase him. So, thank you for playing. Thank you, WcKaczek. Good luck in your tournament. And thank you all for watching this game of Fury of Dracula. Fortunately, I did not draw Forewarned when I needed it. Alright, so I'm going to close the stream.